Good evening, students. As we discussed in today's class about proper noun and common noun, we will have a short recap of what is meant by proper and common noun in English. Proper noun, it is a special name given to the specific person, place, things, etc. I repeat, it is a special name given to the specific person, place, things, etc. Example, Chennai, specific name of the place, Christmas, specific name of the festival, Dominic Savile School, specific name of the school. I hope you all understand. And proper nouns will be capitalized whether it takes place in the end, middle, as well as in the beginning of the sentence. Common noun, it is a general name given for the place, things, persons, etc. I repeat, it is a general name given to the person, place, things, etc. Example, city, festival, school. Here I was not mentioning about any particular city. I was just commonly saying city. I am not talking about any particular festival. So here the festival, all the festivals that was celebrated by the people will comes and falls under this common word, that is festival. When I say school, all the schools which have been taken place throughout the world is comes and falls under this category. So I hope you all understand about what is mean by proper noun and common noun. Thank you.